of herself?
Oh, really, man? Really? What is it? Money or a fight? What? What do you come here looking for?
I came looking for you. And I found you. Come on, come on, come on!
These spaces are reserved for production vehicles.
Oh, word?
Come on, you dipshit.
You know what?
Go home right now, Tracy! Hey, you little prick!
Got a good feeling about this one.
Ah, they towed us. We gotta take the truck.
There! We take the truck! I got a deposit on that truck!
Look! He went left! Be careful!
How can you sit there and watch your daughter get treated like that?
Hey, you raise a daughter in this town, you get used to stunts.
It's poor parenting!
Now, thanks for the fucking feedback. It means a lot coming from you.
We're gonna flatten his... Fucking Laszlo! I knew he was an asshole!
Told those asshats we needed more security!
It's only a battery car, come on!
This ain't exactly a racer.
Hey, take a left up here! Look at him! He's on the train tracks! We can have a little fun with him, but let's not try to kill this prick, all right?
When we crush his little toy car, who knows what'll happen to him?
I saw him! Turn left!
I knew this city would be full of douchebags!
Can we speed it up a little, huh?
Maybe by throwing your fat carcass over the side.
Let's go on round to the right. Right here! Can't get enough of the celebrities, can ya? 10 fucking minutes in LS!
Shut up! That cocksucker might be famous, but we'll get him! We'll get him!
Well, we're sure taking our time about it. Fucking idiot! He's going down into the LS River.
I can see that. I hate that closeted man whore on the TV. I hate him on the radio. I hate him even more in person. He was never funny. The little shit's all out of juice.
Hey, guys.
You run out of batteries, huh?
I didn't mean anything by it, all right?
Oh, yeah? Well, that little girl sat on my lap when she was 2 years old.